It's just so appropriate to hear it here on the actual spot, because I've always wondered what my granddad did, and to hear that, you know, from the regimental diary, and that is just amazing. You know, I've been sort of looking for that detail for such a long time to sort of find out what my granddad actually did, and to hear it here on the actual spot, it's amazing. Oh, thank you for that. Sorry. No, just to look out. It's so peaceful at the moment. No, it's just so quiet. To imagine what you went through just to go out and rescue people for 48 hours. You know, I just thought, you know, you rescued a few people, but to do it for 48 hours, that's amazing. Well done, Granddad.